Yeah, I'm ready. It's your boy Howie T, aka Howie Tizzle, aka Stalliezzo, aka the realest nigga you'll ever meet in your life. Mixtape coming. You know, real life. October 31st, Halloween day. You know what I mean? Yes, sir. Shit real, you know what I mean? I got this record for y'all too. It's called At the End of the Day. It's just talking about real shit and how I feel about everything in the world. And at the end of the day, me and everybody who in my team gonna be straight. Understand that? You know what I mean? Go ahead. Cop that Famous again. That P, that Master P album too. Shout out P. Don't let me forever. He doing his thing. He one of the realest dudes I've ever met in this music shit too. You know what I mean? Shout out Symphonique too. You know what I mean? Yeah. Shout out my young homie, Young Bugatti. You know what I mean? He on the rise on that. 16-year-old producer smashing. You know what I mean? And you know, like I said, go get the mixtape. I'm gonna give y'all a little samples and a few little, you know what I mean? I'm gonna drop a few little videos and stuff just to let y'all know what it is. You know what I mean? Throughout all the way up to October 31st, you know, on the Real Life mixtape. That's the name of the mixtape, Real Life. Look for it though. I'm gonna drop a few little records too, just a little snippets, just to let y'all know where I'm coming from too, you know what I mean? And I've been doing this shit for a long time, this songwriting thing. Everybody been telling me to come out with an album, and I got a lot of shit to say. I got a lot of shit to say, man, because it's a lot of shit that's been going on in my life, man. That's real life, I'm telling you. Like, real life, there's a lot of shit that's been going on. I got a lot of shit I need y'all to know about this industry, about the streets, about the world, about niggas, about female, about money, about everything. And I'm going to give it to you straight raw. It's not going to be no half-assing, nothing. It's going to be all real life when we be spitting to you, because I feel like y'all deserve to know. It's a lot of shit that y'all don't know, but y'all need to know. You see what I'm saying? So, I'm going to give y'all all real life, you feel me? Real life.